Another optional technique that you can use when capturing vertically is a wall scan. Now, when I use my baser, I'm going to capture a plane. The first step in this process is to capture a level plane. So I'll use this line. What I'll do is set the plane on the left, then on our right, and then in the back corner. I've now established a level plane. Now I can use a set of colors. I personally use visible light spectrum, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple. I'll use these different colors and scribe the wall repeatedly. My laser will compress all of that to the plane. Now I can tell really quickly that this spot is proud by about half an inch of the red line that represents the floor. This wall scan technique can assist you in your project awareness, and it also creates documentation. Every job site I leave, I want highly documented so that every project is successful.